News this morning, one person is dead after a crash between a car and a motorcycle. Officers were called to the intersection of Oakland Park and Cleveland Avenues around 7:15 this morning. Police say two people were transported to the hospital. The motorcyclist was killed. Another person involved in the crash is expected to survive. That crash remains under investigation.